After announcing that he wanted to make a return to boxing, Mike Tyson received some stern warnings from colleagues, foes, and fans alike. In May 2020, the former world heavyweight champion posted two videos about a week apart that caught fans' attention.
The possibility I might come back, but if I do, I'm gonna fight with the spirit of Mao. Yeah!